Would you live in this new manufactured home?